Show me what you got. Not so fast, Roach. Faster. Doesn't matter what I believe.
Yet, looking at you, I see contempt. Can't speak for the world you witches inhabit, but in ours, nothing is ever black and white.
Probably gonna say you're not the only one to blame. All right then, I'm willing to hear your side of the story.
With Annie, it was love at first sight. A spear tore through my shoulder at the Battle of Anchor. She tended to my wound. Once I'd recovered, I asked her to marry me. She wept with joy. Soon after, Tamara was born. And after that, they sent me to Sidaris. A warlord had risen against King Ethan, and Foltest sent help. It was one battle to the next, one conflict after another. It was a life of war. I was seldom home, and I found comfort in drink. Grew so fond of hooch, I couldn't part with it when I did get home. I thought we'd breathed our last.
Watch out!
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the fortress.
You'll survive!
Let's show this bastard what we're worth!
The tree!